If you think about it, this is where it all begins.
This is the final platform that we base the rest of our lives on.
It's big. It's not just about our education. It's just way bigger than that.
I know that one day we will all look back at these years at college and realize that this is where it all started.
These, I feel, are the crucial years that will, to a large extent, shape who we are and who we will be.
To begin with, the moment you walk into the campus, you're just enthralled by the ambience. Sprawling lawns, the trees, the birds, it's so amazing. And at the risk of sounding nerdy, it just makes you feel like learning.
You just want to grab a book, sit under a lush green tree and start reading.
There are a couple of things that you look for while searching for the ideal institute for higher studies. One of them are its facilities, especially in engineering. The availability of the right facilities matter. And that's one aspect in which Rewa excels above the other institutes in Bangalore.
My biggest aspiration was to conduct my research that will pave the way to me getting a PhD, because I want to do something worthwhile for the betterment of mankind. Rewa has provided me a good platform to achieve this. We have a lot of workshops and conferences for specific sciences that are very insightful.
What I was looking for was an institute that provides the technology and know-how that is required to delve deeper into our subjects.
Rewa has some of the best laboratories that cover a wide range of subjects. They are kitted out with the latest equipment. This gives us the ability to conduct research projects and experiments. I feel this practical manner of learning is the best. The library is just enormous. It's an invaluable resource and it's updated frequently.
There are days when you'll find groups of students studying late into the night across the campus, many in the confines of the library.
Rewa is managed by the Divyashree Group and this has brought a lot of value to the institute. Our infrastructure is excellent.
Also, the placements that we get here are enhanced by Divyashree's association with the corporate world.
I expected a lot from the college and I got more than what I expected. For me, academics is important, but I need a balanced educational environment. I love sports and fitness, and Rewa is well equipped for a variety of sports. The grounds are real big, so from football to cricket to basketball, you name it, it's very much like an athletic village. Rewa also has a huge indoor sports facility for sports like table tennis, badminton, and not to mention a large, well-equipped gym.
This place is really congenial. One of the best environments one can ever find to study. I come from a musical family, and I'm the vocalist of a metal band. So I was keen on looking for a college where there was a healthy balance of extracurricular activities as well as our studies.
We have a lot of opportunities to exercise other skills, like public speaking, music, theater. In fact, the college organizes a large number of inter and intra-college fests. These programs give us a lot of invaluable opportunities for acquiring soft skills like organizing, marketing, and selling.
I've even had the opportunity to DJ for the college gigs. We also have a band as well. So for those of us who are not so much into sports, we have an alternative outlet for our social and intellectual interests.
I have no problems getting here. I prefer to be mobile, so I choose to get to college on my bike.
I prefer the comfort of the college bus. We have about 20 buses that pick up and drop students across the city.
I stay on campus. I'm originally from Ranchi. And in fact, the biggest concerns my parents had when I decided to study in Bangalore were for my safety. Rewa has a huge on-campus boarding facility with separate hostels for boys and girls. The hostel can house 2,500 students and its fully furnished rooms are large and clean. We have a range of facilities like ATM, canteen, a beauty parlor and a bakery. We have a doctor who lives on campus. We even have a guest house where parents and visiting faculty can stay comfortably.
I come from a conservative family. I'm the first girl in my entire family who has gone and studied outside my hometown. And the exposure and confidence I have gained is tremendous. There's a huge sense of belonging at Rewa. As a woman, I feel safe here. I now have a new outlook. I have met challenges, I've overcome them, I've met new people. I'm a different person today.
When I first came here, Principal Sir told my parents, "Don't worry, we'll take care of your daughter." And he has totally done justice to these words.
What I love most about Reva are the lecturers and the pleasant attitude of the entire faculty.
They have broken all barriers and made themselves very approachable. They are more like friends. And being extremely accomplished people, most of them are from research background and a lot of them have PhDs.
Most of the faculty live on campus, which is something that's rare. It's just so comforting to know that I can go up to an elder, to a mentor, and ask them just about anything.
Not only about academics, anything. If something is upsetting me or I need advice, I have someone I can turn to. Apart from this, we also have a dedicated counseling center.
Besides our regular curriculum, we have student-run forums and associations that cover a broad spectrum of technical subjects.
We also have an industry interaction cell that enables us to interface with the real world on projects and internships.
The guest lecturers and the industry-specific guest speakers who visit the college frequently add a valuable dimension to our education.
The institution is young, so the facilities and equipment are in pristine condition and up to date. We see constant efforts made by the college to keep it that way.
The faculty are not set in their ways. They are fresh in their approach, and you can actually see that they are willing to try newer and more radical techniques of teaching.
When I first came to India, it took me some time to adjust to the various languages, to the food. But after a while, with the help of the staff, my classmates, and the principal, they gave me a reassuring sense of belonging.
I enjoy celebrating Indian festival. I love to play Holi and burst crackers on Diwali. Everything is colorful and bright here. There are a lot of values that one can imbibe from India. I feel Reva is a brilliant place to experience it.
At Reva, the staff impel a sense of responsibility from us. They don't force it out of us. It's a professional institute and they expect us to behave like professionals.
One important aspect is the crowd the college attracts. You're going to spend a lot of time with these people. You're going to make lifelong friends. You're going to build a lot of memories that you will remember years from now.
It's important to be able to gel socially with everyone. In this context, at Reva, you will find the crowd is an interesting mix of students from different walks of life, from different backgrounds, and even from different countries.
Reva as a cell dedicated to counseling us on the continuation of education and career.
From advice on studying abroad to specialized higher studies, we have a source of information and advice right here.
In terms of placements, Reva is accredited by some very respectable companies like TCS,
Oracle, Infosys,
Cognizant, Tech Mahindra, to name a few.
We have not only been taught just for the sake of results and marks alone. We've been groomed to be professionals. We've been inspired to be good human beings. When we start our careers, we need to be good team members. We certainly need to be able to function in the real world. That's what I feel I've gained.
I want to stress on the fact that everyone here, students from rural parts of Karnataka, northern India, big cities, and even international students, everyone is treated equally. And it reflects in the academics, sports, extracurricular activities, and even placements. So if you're looking to join Reva, it's the best place, as the environment that exists here is amazing.
I believe that Reva is like a home away from home for me.
Joining Reva was the best decision I've made in my entire life.
This is indeed an important part of my life.
It's not just about the academics. It's just not about a degree or a certificate or a door opening to a career. It's way more.